to see all these crazy screaming fans for you? I guess you're used to it now.
No, I'm not used to this.
You're not used to it?
It's totally unreal.
It's such a huge role that you've taken on here. Did you feel quite a lot of pressure because it's really kind of a serious film?
Yeah, it's just I didn't have any of my typical sort of skill sets to go on for this one. It was something brand new. I didn't know if I could pull it off. I was a bit intimidated at first. When I read the script, I was like, man, could I ever do something like this? So that's usually a sign.
What was it like doing the love story, the love scene, the forest?
It was good. It was good, you know. Love scenes are fun. Yeah,
were you nervous at all?
Not really. Not for that. I knew Amanda, pretty close friends.
Thank you.